The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And he did well to cut it out. Chance to run at them. Joe Bryan. Tim Ream. Longstaff. And a good looking pass. And able to close down the shots. An effective challenge.
Well, Derek, this is the best 0-0 game I've seen for a long time. Chances galore, brave attacking play, solid defensively. It's a good watch, just need a goal.
And the cross didn't beat the first man. Well, clattered away. Longstaff. Not the pass he had in mind. Jesus Corona. Mandzukic prepared to fire. And cleared away. Matty Longstaff. And Reed with it. Longstaff. Ream with it. Bryan. Longstaff. And now back with the keeper. Bryan. Ream with it. Robinson. Joe Bryan. Onoma. Bryan. And given away. El Shaarawy. Teo Hernandez. Here's Insigne. Sturaro. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And a throw-in it's going to be. Sasha Lukic. Now El Shaarawy. Dangerous-looking attack. Won it back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they've decided to make a change. Sasha Lukic. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. It looks promising. El Shaarawy might take the lead. No problems for the keeper. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Miles Robinson. Longstaff. Onoma. And it's played into the centre. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Must to attack from the wide areas. Played towards the near post. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Bobby Reid. High quality defending. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. El Shaarawy. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Miles Robinson. Ferreira. And Reid with it. Moving the ball effectively. Paxton Pomykal. Longstaff. Onoma. Oh, nice ball over the top. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And they will make the change now. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Not a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
And using his strength to shield the ball. Sasha Lukic. El Shaarawy has it. A chance to whip it in. What can he do from here? Physically strong and secure on the ball. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
The opening goal of the game then. Brian.
Fulham are in total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Matty Longstaff. And taken away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Tim Ream. Paxton Pomykal. Plays it back. And that's a straightforward stop. Tim Ream. Robinson. Miles Robinson. Brian. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. Running with the ball confidently. Hamšík. Jesus Corona. How about the cross? Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Dangerous looking attack. And still danger here. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Onoma. Ferreira. Onoma. Longstaff. Pomykal. An attack full of promise. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. And snuffing out the danger. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And he was in the right place to intercept. El Shaarawy. Theo Hernandez now. Insigne. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Pulls it back. Oh, a the goals seem to be at his mercy, but defenders don't always have to touch the ball to have an influence.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
Robinson, Longstaff, Longstaff, Jesus Ferreira, Lucas Hernandez, it's with Hamšík. Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cavalry to arrive. Opportunity, a real opening now. It's got to be. What a vital intervention. Paxton Pomykal. Longstaff. Longstaff. Reed. Longstaff. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Has the strength to hang on to it. Theo Hernandez. Nicolas Sansone here. They've regained possession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And time for the change now. Chance to cross. He's using his strength to good effect. Now, will the cross work out for them? Just couldn't capitalize there. Bobby Reed being pressed hard there to take it away. Mertens just cutting off the supply. Using his strength to shield the ball. He has time to play it over. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Matteo Darmian. And just slightly offside. Longstaff. Miles Robinson. Longstaff. Oh, showing excellent vision. Can he get them level? Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Matteo Darmian. Mbey Niang.
Mertens. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. El Sharawi. Sansone. Milan have lost the ball. Nicely cut out. And the decision is one of offside here. Robinson.
Onoma now.
Longstaff. Jesus Ferreira. Excellent ball over the top. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Mertens giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Excellent defending. Mbey Niang. And tidily played. It's still there for him. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Here's Robin. Matty Longstaff. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
And the pass this time for Dries Mertens. Oh, they've lost it.
Ferreira.
Paxton Pomykal. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Mbey Niang. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Jesus Corona. Effective challenge. Longstaff. Couldn't keep it. And he clears the danger. El Sharawi. An attack full of promise. Can they get in behind them? Real chance! And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And a big chunk, well, punched away by the keeper. Well, the pass not finding its target. That's a well-struck pass. Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, surely he had to score there. They might live to regret that miss.
Tim Ream. Ribery. Read it well. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Now, will the cross work out for them? It had an invitation attached. but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Mertens. He's using his strength to good effect. Brian. And he read it well, intercepting it. Good-looking ball. On and on he goes. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And so the referee blows the whistle. That is the end of the game. And Milan victorious. Lee, your thoughts?
Just nudging ahead when they did has won it for him in the end. Really tight affair that was.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.